enrolling in what profession? We still didn't get an answer. Will the companies provide employment to entire 10% population which is in India who are in the teaching profession?
When all companies and everybody provides job for 90%, what is this 10%?
Then how is there still unemployment in India? 23% of the India is unemployed.
Yeah, coming to economics, then there is jobless growth also. See, there are unemployment also. Please stick to that topic.
Even that is not unemployment only.
Please stick to the topic. Even that is not unemployment. Can you teach us or not? Please bring, now, don't bring unemployment in this.
Now, if we speak about technology and teachers, in a kindergarten, a robot.
Okay,
a robot was positioned in a kindergarten for teaching the students.
Okay.
One of them just went and broke the arm of the robot. What happened?
Will the school pay for? Will the school pay for?
Now, if this robot is made of complete steel aluminium, of course it will be. Do you think this small kid broke? I think that's not a true fact. Because I don't think a robot can break a steel arm of a robot.
Kindergarten student can break an arm of robot. Kindergarten is basically 3 to 4 years or 4 to 5 years.
As you said that they are very intelligent, this generation is very intelligent. These people keep on hacking. What if they hack the robot?
What if they hack the teacher?
A teacher is way more mature than
So
he knows how to handle the tactics.
A small student doesn't know who's more mature. A robot or a teacher. He does the same thing to a robot as well as a teacher.
I am taking my example. I'm an aggressive. My teacher is that. I took out the gun, shut up.
Even a lunch student. Even a lunch student qualifies like a teacher.
But if even I'm an aggressive, if I'm also angry, and I'm not able to understand what a robot is teaching, and what if I take one liter of water and put it on my head? I'm very sure the wiring gets spoiled and the robot gets spoiled.
Okay, at the same time, if you kill a human, you're doing it to a mother or a father of a child, and that will be much more painful than doing it to a robot, because a robot doesn't have a family.
I'm very sure that a teacher will teach a student very values and love, affection, and a student won't take a gun and just shoot.
One of your teammates said about some Greg Anthony in Too Bad who feels robot is family. If you remove the robot, then even that person who thinks that robot is a family will feel sad. Okay.
The last one which you
Which one? Which one?
I didn't hear the last one, that's not telling you to be the last one.
I'm very sure the last point was said by Ashram Michael.
The last one was Shukur, not Shukur.
Alright, can you just give us some hints so I can.
Last one.
You don't remember the last point you told?
No.
I don't know.
You may have a habit of speaking and forgetting.
Actually, I'm not a robot who can just look up things and just teach you students or students. I'm a student who can forget. I'm not a robot who can.
And you have seen my fellow opponent Shivam raising his voice and standing like a. And do you think if this Shivam becomes big and becomes a teacher, won't attack students?
Same kind of anger, but won't you go to the borderline and shoot some of the
okay, talking about it.
You go to military field and all this attitude work there.
But whatever it is.
I'm very sure that Amrit was like Shivam's anger is fine, wrong over. But he mentioned that Shivam will go to if he becomes a teacher. And what if you become a soldier or some head boss? What if you're having the same aggression, same anger? Won't you kill some of the terrorists over there?
Why should I kill my own opponent? Why should I kill my own fellow partner?
That is the
when I know that he's with me, then why should I kill him?
That is the
anger. I'm not showing anger.
That's just a double affection that you don't kill just human. It's just a double affection.
This is a double affection, you're double body.
So, I'm pretty sure a robot can teach a double affection.
Now, we have any preferred double affection.
Who is angry over here? You all are talking politely.
Back to the topic.